Overnight, a close call for one woman as a car crashes into her room. It happened around 10:30 at 36th and Utica. Police tell us that a BMW was traveling at a high rate of speed, ran a red light, and hit an SUV. The BMW then continued through the intersection and barreled through that home. No one in the house was injured, but the 17-year-old driver of the BMW had neck injuries. She was ticketed for possible DUI. Officials say there was also extensive damage to the front of the home and the landscaping.